you find someone?
Maybe.
What's his name?
Dusty?
Not another Mexican, is it? You know what Daddy says, hire a Jew. All they do is make money.
Yes. I know what you... No. It's not a Mexican.
Speaking of my parents, they're gonna swing by here on their road trip for Andrew's birthday party. So, you're gonna need to work on the lawn.
What's wrong with the lawn?
Oh, Daddy wouldn't approve of those hedges.
Well, it's not his lawn.
Well, he did help pay for the house, Don, so I guess that makes it partially his lawn.
Well, does he partially own the kids because he pinches in for their private school?
He just wants what's best for them.
And I don't?
Of course you do.
How far will you reach, babe, to keep the dream as one? Spare me nothing, sing for me. And the stars.
Oh, stop it.
What?
I will do this.
No, you won't.
Yes, I want to
no,
do this.
No, Mona, no, well, I want to do it more. You've got to let me, Mona. That's not fair.
Listen to me. You cannot handle this. It's okay. It's okay. I'm the strong one. I have come to accept that.
That's not fair. That's not fair, Mona. I think I've done really well under the circumstances.
You can't even do a commercial without overly sweating and mumbling. Now, I love you. I'll be back in a flash. Oh, God, this bitch is heavy.
Scottish. And the head right.